If you receive 5,000 riyals in cash, how will you spend it? Youth leader Geetu Padmaja, contestant number 3, I repeat the topic. If you receive 5,000 riyals in cash, how will you spend it?
Respected contest master, honorable judges, fellow youth leaders, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good evening to one and all again.
Good evening.
The topic given to me is, if I get Saudi riyal 5,000, how will I spend it? Well, anyway, I am sure I won't get anything like that, especially my father also, he would never give that. No, he won't give me even 10 riyals. Well, as the topic given to me, what if I get? So then, I'm living in a country which doesn't have that much facilities for ladies. That's Saudi Arabia. So as we girls or ladies, we aren't free to spend money like that. And my father or my mother, they won't leave me with my friends also. They are like very protective. They'll never leave me alone with my friends, or not even to let me go to my friend's house. If I get it, I'll obviously give it to my father and tell him to save, not to spend it. My father is like, if he gets 500 riyals the next day or maybe that night, we'll have a KFC or maybe a roasted. Or my brother, he's here. He wants, daddy, please roast it. Daddy, you promised you'd give it. So he is a really nice father. He's very protective. He gives us whatever we ask. And so if I get 5,000 riyals, I will obviously give it to my father and tell him to save. If he doesn't, it's all up to him. Over to you, sir.